The Falcons were up 28-3 on acquiring Deshaun Watson and decided to trade Matt Ryan so they could sign Marcus Mariota and create the largest dead cap hit in NFL history.